So I took a quick dip in Coon Creek, or whatever body of water that's called there, and it was actually very cold. I was surprised.